Hi there, I'd like to show in this video stages of drawing on this illustration called Snail 2. Why is it 2? Because I drew another one last week. So simply it was a nice picture but not an illustration. And I didn't like it because it was no story behind the drawing, and as my favorite artist Denis Zilber said in one of his Facebook posts, a good story is the main theme in each illustration. An illustration should tell a story at first. After that comes style, a technique of drawing, etc. So I decided to draw it because I didn't like colors and composition in previous one as well. So sometimes we do double work, however it was worth every bit of redoing it. By the way, I learned a lot about brush settings in Procreate and created some of my own brushes for coloring and drawing, and do you know, I realized again how this application is friendly and convenient in settings. It was totally worth the money and effort to learn something new in my such busy schedule. It is a little bit strange to hear it from me because I am adept of Photoshop. In my opinion, it is still the best program for drawing, and I'm using it every day for my job and I teach it, etc. Well, as usual, I started to prepare the illustration from a rough sketch. In this case, I used one from my previous drawing with some changes. You can see also on the back of the snail one fat butterfly. Of course, in nature it is impossible because each creature has to care for himself and doesn't sit with doing anything ever. But in art we can change reality into our own fantasy. For sketching I use thick lines as well. After that I changed the opacity of the sketch layer and added a new layer for inking. After that I apply the main flat colors in each area in a different layer for each one. It helps me rendering each color separately and of course it is a long and boring process. This is a reason for cutting the recording. Of course I use here the same color swatches that I used in my previous picture, but a little bit lighter. And right for now I have enjoyed drawing in my iPad. The colors here are so vibrant and such beautiful. Now this illustration is done. It took me a total 7.5 hours with more than 25 layers. And here we go. Thank you for watching, and bye for now my friends.